job. You think your kids are going somewhere. I know you keep telling them over and over and over and over and over. I know how many times you done told your children, don't do this. Keep telling them. Keep telling. Don't just give up. I'ma let you off to yourself. I'm not gonna let you off to yourself, Markeela. You ain't coming in my house at 10 o'clock. Well, after 10 o'clock. Didn't I tell you 10 o'clock? Okay, sister, you gonna come in at 10:15. Next time you come in at 8:30, because you didn't respect 10 o'clock. Hello, somebody. No, I'm not gonna give up on you. Say, well, you come in when you wanna come in. No, sister, since you couldn't handle 10 o'clock, I bet you would respect 8:30. And then if you can't respect 8:30, 6 o'clock. Amen. Street lights come on, you come in. Somebody talk to me. And then if you can't respect that, you just move and I move just like that. You don't go out the house until I go out the house. You don't come in the house until I come. If you can't respect, some of us need to learn how to persevere. What am I saying in the church? I'm saying the same thing in the church. Okay? That musician didn't work.